Last worship song this morning. Just remain in this attitude of worship.